yesterday I was about to pre-order Insurgency Sandstorm for Xbox One, and it wasn't there. Apparently it was taken down, and the August 25th release date is not happening. It has been pushed back yet again. I believe this is the fifth time now that this game has been pushed back when it comes to the console version. The first time it was supposed to arrive in 2018, then it got pushed back to the spring of 2019, then the fall, then the spring again, and then August 25th, and now, until further notice, we have no official release date as of right now. I've been waiting over 2 years for this game to come to console, and I could honestly spend the next 10 minutes bitching about this happening again to us console players, but I will not do that. This year, 2020, has been so crazy, ridiculous, and horrible to the point where it really doesn't even surprise me anymore. The bad news just keeps on rolling in with everything, it seems like. But the one thing I will say is, it's getting very old to see the PC platform get handed everything, meanwhile Xbox and PlayStation have to usually wait a significant amount of time for the same game to make it to those systems. It's really getting old, I can tell you that. But I'm going to keep you guys updated on this. Be sure to check the comments section or any of my new videos in the future to get any further information on this. I'm sure I'll do another video talking about the new release date all over again whenever that happens. But who knows? It's very disappointing news once again when it comes to this game. And at this point, if it ever does make it to Xbox One, I'm sure all the new updates will go to the new generation consoles. So I'm definitely not going to pre-order it on Xbox One, especially with them pushing the release date back over and over again. And I suggest you don't pre-order it either at this point. But like I said, who knows? Something good has to happen eventually, right? And it's just been a really shitty year for everybody for the most part. So hopefully something gets done here soon. But thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.